power's out again.
Ah, don't worry. I got this.
What?
I swallowed a flashlight.
Why would you?
Because I can.
Yo, y'all actually still believe in gravity? Just walk on a wall, man. It's easy.
Hey, Mr. Aizawa.
What did you do?
What? Why would you think I did something?
Am I wrong?
Okay, well, in my defense, this one was a team effort. Mr. Aizawa, we got arrested and we're in jail now and we need you to come get us.
You got arrested?
Okay, wait. It was an honest mistake, really. So Kirishima tried to take a cardboard cutout of Dwayne The Rock Johnson from Applebee's, but the manager stopped him and said that he couldn't take Dwayne home. So then Kirishima started crying and Bakugo got mad that they made Kirishima cry, and long story short, we burned down an Applebee's.
I don't even know how to respond to that. You're telling me the three of you got arrested because of a cardboard cutout of Dwayne The Rock Johnson?
Actually...
Nuh-uh, do not tell him I'm here.
Yeah, there's more than three of us in here.
Kaminari, how many of you got arrested?
Well, let's see. Me, Kirishima, and Bakugo, since we burned down Applebee's.
Listen, none of this would have happened if they just gave us the cardboard cutout of Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
Anyway, Saru and Mina are here too because they tried breaking us out of jail. Surprisingly, trying to dig a tunnel with plastic spoons is not very efficient. And then Deku came in for some reason.
I don't want to talk about it.
He got in a fight with some lady at the mall over an All Might figure.
It was the last one. You already have six.
I only have six. Hold on. Wait, Uraraka, why are you here?
Tax evasion.
Oh my god, is the entire class in prison?
Actually, no. Todoroki isn't here.
Yes, but there is a warrant out for his arrest. He is currently on the run. Alright, I'm on my way.
We've come to take over this school.
Where the hell is everyone?
Jail, Shigaraki. They're in jail. So if you want to fight someone, you're gonna have to go to jail. Is that what you want?
Someone's not in a very good mood today.
I don't have time for this. I need to go find President Mike so he can help me get my students out of prison.
Okay, so when Aizawa gets here, no one's gonna mention the fact that I got arrested, alright?
We are in jail, though. I think he's gonna figure it out.
So what are you in for?
It was one tiny noise complaint. It wasn't even a big deal.
I heard you were issued a noise complaint from the entire country of Japan.
How does that even happen?
Apparently, it happens when you stand outside Shota Aizawa's house with a boombox and serenade him at 3 a.m. And he wasn't even home, so the whole thing was pointless.
Where's my class?
Mr. Aizawa's here! We're saved!
Mr. Aizawa's here! We're screwed.
Presentation, Michael. Why are you in prison?
First of all, it's not Present Mike anymore. It's Prison Mike. And second of all, it was just a big misunderstanding.
He got a noise complaint from standing outside your window with a boombox.
It was a crime of passion.
Okay, well, you can drive everyone back to UA.
Why, what are you doing?
I broke into a bank on the way here. I didn't steal anything, though.
Why would you break into a bank and not steal anything?
So I can nap as long as I want in prison. Anyways, you guys should get back to UA because the League of Villains are there and Todoroki is by himself.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
You can walk in and out of my life like I'm some sort of train station.
I never stopped loving you.
What's the difference? You weren't there. You chose her. You can't do anything over again. You can't say you're sorry and make it better. You can't make somebody trust you if they don't. You can't put a family back together. It doesn't work like that. Did you know I tried to kill myself? I got tired of being alive.
Every argument, every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. There's only for a minute, I want to change my mind. This just don't feel right to me.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Damn, y'all depressed as fuck.
You didn't clap either.
Shut up.
If you wanted me so bad.